Catholic schools, the aforementioned students have fulfilled all the requirements for graduation on this day of June in the year 2015, have been conferred their diplomas. Turn them.